Hello, and thank you for joining us today. This video provides an overview of the West Area planning process. You will hear about the project background, our public engagement, what is in the draft plan, and most importantly, how to participate. The West Area Plan is part of Denver's Neighborhood Planning Initiative and covers six neighborhoods: West Colfax, Sun Valley, Villa Park, Valverde, Barnum, and Barnum West. Representing the neighborhoods are District 1, Councilwoman Amanda Sandoval, District 3, Councilwoman Jamie Torres, and District 7, Councilman Jolyn Clark. The project team is comprised of city planners within Denver's Community Planning and Development Department, and the consultant team. This slide is a glimpse of some of the organizations, agencies, and community partners who have participated in the planning process to date. Among our community partners were participants in the Community Photo Voice Project, which allowed residents and community members of different backgrounds and demographics to share their voice and perspective of what they know and identify as community in October 2019 as part of the plan launch. Another key part was Colorado Jobs with Justice, which engaged the community in discussions about what was important to them. The planning process began in late 2019 with background research and community listening opportunities. That input was used to draft vision statements and identify community priorities. Working with the Plan Steering Committee and the community, staff developed draft recommendations that would achieve the vision that were eventually refined into the draft plan. Now that plan is ready for your review and feedback. Denver's Comprehensive Plan 2040 and Blueprint Denver's 2019 Land Use and Transportation Plan are the foundation of all neighborhood planning initiatives through its six vision elements, which serve as guiding principles for the policy recommendations written into the West Plan. Additionally, the planning process and the draft plan addresses equity using Blueprint Denver's equity concepts. The first being improving access to opportunity, reducing vulnerability to displacement, and expanding housing and jobs diversity. These concepts advance Denver's goals of being a more equitable and accessible city. The draft plan also aims to provide the tools for ensuring each of the neighborhoods in West Area are a complete neighborhood. This is done through recommendations in the areas of land use and built form, mobility, and quality of life. These three elements, along with economy and housing, also comprise the major chapters of the draft plan. The draft plan acknowledges past harmful policy decisions, such as redlining, a discriminatory practice that created significant inequities, particularly among communities of color. In acknowledging this history, the draft plan sets the stage for addressing inequities through a commitment to equitable outcomes. Equity is achieved through the advancement of policies and practices that center those who are underrepresented and have been historically disadvantaged. The vision for the West Area aims to nurture, preserve, adapt, expand, and grow with integrity and inclusion when it comes to housing, local business, the environment, and economic opportunity. Our work with the community involved touch points and calls for public feedback throughout the process. We also partnered with numerous community organizations. How did we learn about the neighborhoods of West? A big thanks goes to the subject matter experts of the communities being served, and that is the people that live, work, play, and are growing up in these places. This is a summary of community engagement touch points, or opportunities where the West team connected with community to engage and collect feedback for the plan. What have we learned? through our intentional engagement of traditionally underrepresented communities and those most likely to be affected by development, we heard concerns about things like the need for increased community safety, more affordable housing options and housing diversity, preservation of the look and feel of neighborhoods, more community-serving businesses and organizations, and other priorities. The concerns and ideas from community members were then turned into recommendations for the draft plan, including, for example, emphasizing the need for access to fresh and nutritious, culturally appropriate foods and improving pedestrian and bike safety. Other recommendations include promoting the stabilization of residents and small businesses and the preservation of historic and culturally significant areas and homes. Once community members have had the opportunity to review and weigh in on the current draft, staff will update the draft accordingly. Eventually, the draft will also be reviewed and voted on by the Denver Planning Board and City Council. Here's where you come in and how you can be involved in the plan process. Read the draft plan and share your feedback directly on the document using our commenting tool. Complete our short comment form. Find which community groups will be holding meetings to discuss the plan draft. Request a presentation for your organization or agency. Sign up and talk to a member of the planning team during community office hours. If you have any questions, feel free to reach out to the West team or visit the plan website for more information and updates. Thank you.